facing Milwaukee. Tip-off goes to Charlotte. So let's take a look at the Charlotte starting lineup. We've got Damian Lillard dunking out there with Anthony. Then there's Lillard from outside. Can't hit.
Certainly not the green start they were hoping for, going 1-for-4 early.
It's Butler that time. Here's Middleton. And from the arc, the shot's good. Wade dishes to Bosch. Thompson for three. Good, and Bosch beginning in just a moment. And when you can...
on the rotations and drives, doing really good work at the defensive end.
John Henson out there at Greg Monroe. Then it's Vasquez. Then it's Mayo. And it's Bayless in at the post guard. Henson with the screen. Here's Monroe. And the clock at four. His first shot coming late.
And that should tilt things their way, no doubt. They've been...
We'll convert off turnover.
And so it's Charlotte with it after the basket by Milwaukee.
If they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Now here's Lillard. And that one... Jacks up a three. Shot's good.
He gets spoiled because of how consistent...
Anthony kicks to Drummond. Jumps up. And it's Anthony with the...
But a few other guys need to pick up the pace if they want to be good.
Here's Monroe. And the shot counts. He's finding the game.
Well, it's been a good game tonight for Monroe. He's got 11...
Charlotte moving it around. Well, wide open look for Love. Carter Williams against Lillard. And the officials with... And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Charlotte. James has got his third rebound on the night. And the slam to Middleton. Here's Parker. Duncan with
the slump that they're having shooting the ball. He's got 11 points, and he's contributed 3 points from the line, too. Boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all.
Lillard picks him up. Here's Carter Williams. And here's Carter Williams, and it's sent back by Drummond. Walked again.
Anticipation, they got the blocks, and that definitely changed the momentum in this thing.
And here's Anthony for three. It's rebound. Okay, that's a two-pointer, and that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
So no problem for Charlotte as they get the win.